This week on Tech It Out, our focus is on Iran's first hypersonic missile. We tell you why many people may not want to buy Apple's latest gadget, the Vision Pro. And find out how underwater robots could prove to be useful in search and rescue operations. This and more on WION World is One at these times.